What is up, guys? ZackScott here playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and I just opened the Chester Chomper character pack. I forgot to record. Of course you guys want to see this. Here are all the little stickers that add up to Chester Chomper, the new Cheetos character. I also have his ability pack right here. I'm opening it right now. I do want to thank you guys so much. Chester Weed and Cheesy Goop. That looks like two. Was that it? Was there only two? Anyway, I hope so. I'll do the scientist, Dr. Chester. I'll do him next episode. We're going to take it one episode at a time so we can focus fully on Chester Chomper this episode. And I do want to say, you know, these came from the Cheetos that they have the Plants vs. Zombies stickers on them. Mac had to get them in her hometown because they didn't have them where I live. So she got some. She bought 9 bags. I'm paying her back for them. She bought 9 bags. Only 2 of the bags is only 2 codes worked from the bags. And basically, she used one, I used one. And so I'm in talks with PopCap to get 7 new codes. And I'm going to cheese it forward, hashtag cheese it forward, give them out on Twitter. So follow me on Twitter at ZackScott if you want to be part of that. And you can get these codes. You basically go to the website, then you pick your platform, PC, Xbox, or PlayStation, and then redeem them. I'm going to go ahead and look at them right here, right now. Chester Chomper. There we go. It's only a matter of time before there's like a sponsored variant of all of these guys. We got abilities. We got Spikeweed, Goop, and Burrow. But now we're also going to be using the Chesterweed, the Cheesy Goop. There we go. The Burrow, I guess, is the same either way. The Cheesy Goop is the first in Crazy Dave's new line of gourmet marinades. It's scientifically formulated to slow zombies down and make them taste great. Chesterweed, what it lacks in subtlety, the Chester Weed more than makes up for it with attitude. They'll snag any zombie rude enough to step on it, making for easy and delicious prey. Well, look at him right there. That's a Chomper. Look at him. Chester Chomper. What does his accessories look like? Let's go take a look really quick. They are probably exclusive to him. He's got the Chester Spikes, which looks cool. There we go. Man, he looks so cool. Accessories, got the Chester Grin. Organics, you got the Cheetah Leaves. And then tattoos. None. Okay, cool. This is a Chester Chomper. We're going to bring him into battle. How do you want to do it? Do you guys want to just... We should just do garden... No, you know what? What should we do? I don't know. I'm trying to think of it in my head right now. We should do some sort of multiplayer mode. We should do... of course. We should do... I think we should do Team Vanquish. I'm going to do Team Vanquish as Chester Chomper. I do want to thank you guys so much. Again, the first episode of the series is my 5th most popular video ever. Thanks so much. 3.5 million views, over 25,000 likes. And of course, who can forget the amazing feat that you guys helped me achieve? 1 million subscribers on YouTube. Thank you guys so much. I really, really do appreciate it. Every bit of my heart goes out to you guys. Thank you. Crash Course, Team Vanquish. Coming up, I'm so excited to test out Chester Chomper. If I'm going to be on Zombies team, I'm going to switch to Plants and try it out. Let's see what we got. I hope I can switch still. I hope Giga Gargantuar's around. Whoa. Sounds scary. Meow. All right, come on, load in. Yes, indeed, indeed, I am Chester Chomper. It's coming your way, ladies and gentlemen. What is everyone going to say when they get a load of me? They're probably going to say, whoa, that guy looks like, I don't know. I hope they recognize me as the Cheetos guy. Here we go. I like Cheetos. My favorite are regular. My second favorite are Flaming Hot. No, that's not true. My second favorite are Jalapeno. Then my third favorite are Flaming Hot. I think Flaming Hot is too hot, in my opinion. I'm under. Ha! Yeah, that was... I did eat a guy. Someone else got him too. Nice! He's dead. He's dropping dead. Can anyone save me? Anyone around here to save me? I'm Chester Chomper. There's a fly. He's looking right at me. Come save... Oh, okay. Sorry. I didn't know he was getting up the other guy. That was like... I'm like, wait a second. He's right here. Oh, crap. Of course. Of course. They all stunned him. All right. Good job. Chester... Look at that, it's Chester Cheetah. That is ridiculous. Oh my god, this look ridiculous. Oh, this look really weird. I would save you, but I don't think I have the time. What? What? I don't have to reload anything because there's no way. Some guy is shooting at me up here. What does this guy do? I don't even see him. All right. I think I'm broadcasting my voice. The easy way to deal with that is beat all. Oh my gosh. I don't know why. I mean, I thought I turned off the voice opportunities here. I don't know. All right. They probably think I'm a crazy person, but I'm actually recording for my YouTube channel, so... All right, but that doesn't make me any less crazy. But anyway, we are gonna go ahead and let's see. Go. Man, we are losing. We're on the losing side of things, but we're not down by that much. I think we could still overtake it if possible. It's gonna be tough, though. It's gonna be really tough. That sunflower did a good job. Oh man! Smacked right in the face with the rocket. I want Cheetos. I don't want the rest, like the rockets and stuff. Just the Cheetos, please. Almost. It was so close. Oh man, we're being annihilated right there. That's a shame. Okay. I know. They only need 10 more. I know. Yeah, I got some cheese on there. Now the cheese does damage over time. Oh man. My chomp. Oh my gun. Goodness gracious, I'm still alive. Going under. I guess the sunflower could technically heal me when I'm underground, but. We are seven behind. Oh, there he is. Got him. We are seven behind. We're now five behind, so that's pretty good. No, four behind. Nice. Cheesed. That guy's been cheesed. I think we could still have it. We still have a chance, in my opinion. Ooh. I'm under. I got him. Chomp. It's a cheesy chomp. We are now. We're tied. We are pulling through. We could seriously do this. I hope we do. Oh, man. I hope we do. I really hope we do. We're one ahead now. Cheesed. Sunflowers, there's a berry shooter right behind you. Just get him up, get him up. I'll get him up. All right, here we go. I'm getting him up. Oh, yeah. We're two ahead. I need to fight. I need to help him. No, he's dead. Okay, good. We're two ahead right now. This is going. We're one ahead. Darn it. Okay, it's a close match is all I'm saying. I'm going to try to go under and get him. I don't know where he is. But if I could just go in and... Oh, he's dead. He died. Oh, my God. We're seriously almost there. We won! Oh, yes! Yes! We did it. I joined, like, towards the beginning, but we eventually won by 1 point. Holy moly, that was fantastic. Oh, man, we made a good show. A good show of force, and we actually won. There we go. Of course, I'm down near the middle there. I joined kind of a little bit late, but we did it. We won. Congratulations. There's the guy who's level 233 here. That is insane. Well, we're going to take our victory, and we're going to go ahead and enter Gardens and Graveyards mode because I really, really, really want to be Chester Chomper in that mode. That was fun. That was a good match. I wish I was there since for the beginning there, but I mean, you know, I joined a little bit in, not too far, about a fourth of the way in. That's my guess. And then we stuck with it and we won. So awesome. Let's do Gardens and Graveyards mode. I don't know exactly, you know, who am I going to be first? I don't know, but I'm going to try my best to win. I swear I have voice over IP turned off in the options, but it keeps on, know, keeps on showing up. my voice transmissions keep on going through somehow. But I believe I have it turned off. I can double check. I think I can access the options in the main thing. Anyway, the main street levels actually have a glitch right now, and so they're not available. They're not put into circulation for gardens and graveyards mode. So the one where you do the bombs at the end and stuff, the C4 or whatever it's called, there's probably something like something that's not C4. Anyway, the whatever you plant towards seed. Yes, we get to do it again. Cheesy Chester Chomper. Here we go. Oh no, we're at the end. No way. Well, I'm gonna be him again next round. I'm not gonna let this happen. I'm gonna try to win for this team. That's for sure. They got a little bit ways to go, but I will switch. Oh, darn it, they're getting in. I'm gonna put some Cheetos here. Oh, I tried to cheese him. No! Did he die? What happened to him? I guess he died at the last second. Oh, another guy got in. That was unfortunate. Oh! Both the engineers rolled over me. I am definitely joining Plants next round, though. Don't worry. I'm going to show off all the cheesy goodness of Chester Chomper. And, let me just respawn now. Sure, let me take a look. Hold on. No, darn it. They're going to win. How do I do this? Options, audio, voice over IP is off. I don't know how. I knew they would win. I don't know how. I'm still broadcasting my voice sometime. That's what I don't get. How am I still broadcasting my voice? It's not obvious to me. But anyway, I'm gonna be Chester Chomper next round. It's gonna be exciting. I'm gonna join the plants. All right. Just a handful of coins for that. Now, you know, I'm gonna be on the plant side, so I don't really need anything, but I'm gonna do, I should go to the cigarette. I'm not gonna open these quite yet, because I got the free crazy pack, that's right. I got a free crazy pack, of course, from the Cheetos opportunity as well. Not so bad, that's actually a really good crazy pack. Okay, so how do I wanna go forward with this? I don't know. I mean, you know, I don't need amazing bling pack. When I open up the, I'm just gonna show you, when I open up the amazing bling pack, you know, nothing really comes out. We got, you know, the really cool rare, super rare stuff. They're all super rare items, which is cool. That's the one benefit of it. When we open up the Zomboss down pack, we're gonna see kind of more of the same. We're gonna have some commons, some rares, some super rares, a good even mix of the group. And so there we go, there we have it. I don't even know why they're still here. I wish they would take them away and just make me, confine me to these. That would be ideal. I'm gonna probably use some skip star challenges, hopefully, and maybe level up to 75. I don't know, I'm still thinking about it. But I am gonna try my best to switch teams. I wanna show off Chester Chomper in his full glory. And I think I can do that. In the next episode, I'm going to be Dr. Chomper. I think that was his name. The cheese doctor right there. Driftwood Shores, a really fun stage. Much rather be zombies, honestly, playing. I don't care if we're a winner or loser zombies. I would just much rather be zombies in general in Gardens and Graveyards mode. But I'm going to switch to the plants. Hopefully show off Chester Chomper right here. And let's just go. Here we go. Round is starting soon. I'm gonna try to I'm actually gonna try to go up to the front and get the first strike. I hope I can. I don't know if I will be able to, but I'm gonna try. It's gonna take a little bit of work here. Just go for it. We got like a few seconds left. There, the mouth will be opening right here, right now. Really? There we go. First strike. Leave me alone. I'm the second strike. Yeah, I'm Chester Chomper. Anyway, that was fun, right? Got two kills kind of right off the bat. That's how I do it. Respawn now. Now we're gonna be a little more. Oh, I mean, they're already in there. I cannot believe they're already in here. That's crazy. Did I cheese him? Did I cheese him? That's all I want to know. Did my cheese? You're totally gonna be able to see. I'm gonna seek these guys out. I don't know. Is there a teleporter up here? Probably not, I'm guessing. There we go. If they come this way, they're gonna get bombarded. No, the teleporter is not this way. I'm trying to see where they're coming from. Oh, God. They're capturing right now. They're doing a darn good job at it. Man, they are doing a really good job at capturing. I should be there with them. What am I thinking? I don't really know. Darn it. What am I doing? Here we go. Crap. Does he hear it? Does he hear it? I'm guessing not. That's where I should have been there. Darn it. I was trying to just chomp at his face over and over. I almost got him. This next capture point will be a little bit easier. There's not as many people here as there sometimes are, which is unfortunate. Hey, buddies. How's it going? Oh, what? I did not mean to use that. Got him. Darn it, I died though. Understandably. People don't like me when I chomp at them. Respawn now. I don't think anyone's coming for me. Oh dear, they're already here. You gotta be joking, kidding me. What? There we go. Gotcha, punk. Oh, man, I'm being nailed from a distance. Did he die? He did die. Nice. Doom shroom right up there, I guess. Oh, dear. Oh crap, the cheese went everywhere, but where I really wanted it. What? Did he teleport behind me? Darn it, he did come up behind me. I just didn't see him. Someone's reviving me, Firestorm Wolf. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, whatever. I don't know what's happening. I'm trying to be cool. We can defend this in 2 minutes. It'll be great, but I don't know if it's going to happen that way. Man, really? I like how it damages him over time. That's fantastic. I wish I had more cheese. Oh, God, come on. All right, they're going to have to make a push for it if they want in, aren't they? Oh, he's dead too. Nice. I'm somehow still in lead. I don't know. I haven't been doing any. Oh, God. There we go. There we go. I think he's making his move. I'm going to try to stay here for as long as possible. Got him. Yum. Ate him. Going under. Got him. Cheese ya. Yeah, ah, took away his cone. That's good, right? They got a minute to get in here. Can they do it? With me standing in their way. Maybe. I wouldn't mind if they did it, honestly. That way this part would last a little bit longer, but at the same time. Spikeweed assist, nice. Got him. No, they're gonna capture though. I don't want them to capture, but they are going to capture. Darn it. Okay, six. Okay, they captured. At the last minute, too. But, you know, we did a good job, I think. Computer 102. Respawn now. I don't know what I'm gonna do over here exactly. This is not my best one. Having that there will be hilarious, in my opinion. Having something like a fume shroom right there might be good. In general, having something that will attack them at a distance is cool. Having something that will just straight up shoot at them when they see it is good. Having something that... Oh, man, that guy's already going for the teleporter. He's already at the teleporter. Oh, no. I wish I were lying, but I'm not. Crap. Got him. I'm gonna try to take out the teleporter while I can. Got him. Maybe with the berry shooter here, we can take this out together. I'm trying so hard to take this out. Yes, we did it as a team. That was so cool. The team did it. Man, I'm 0-2 against that guy. That guy's pretty good. But hey, we got the teleporter, which is what I really wanted to get. Imagine they're, I mean, it's only a matter of time before they break in, right? They got up the teleporter before we were prepared, really. Darn it, they're going around the other way. I'm gonna try to do my best to stop them. I'm gonna revive this guy, I guess. Someone in the middle. Which is a little bit disconcerting, but I'm going under. The scientist making his way around. This is, of course, my target because he's armored so well. Oh, dear. Oh, I was shot, of course. Okay. Okay. I'm doing my best showing off the Chester Chomper here. It is tough. Uh-oh. I don't know exactly who's attacking me. That's the real problem. Okay, I don't know where it came from. That guy got me. 0-1. He's pretty good, too. All right, just respawn now. We got 2 minutes to keep protecting this place. It probably won't pan out. I can't believe I got him. Yes. Uh-oh. Darn it. I got the Doom Shroom, though. That's good. Oh, man, but they're really in. They're, like, super in. Oh, my God. Okay, where's my arrow? Oh, someone was reviving me. Darn it. I didn't even see that. I saw it too late, rather. Nice. All right. Ate someone, but we still got hurt. And that guy just sniping away. He's doing a great job. He's on top of the roof, but he's just sniping away and killing me over and over. Where is he? I cheesed him. Not that that's going to do much good. Going under. They're going to capture, unfortunately. Oh, maybe not. Maybe the tides have turned. Oh, how'd they capture that? Darn it. I knew they would, but I mean, how? I need specifics.
Yeah.
guy is gonna be gone. There you go. You're welcome. Darn it. Duh. Of course they got me. The next part, I mean, it's protectable as well. It just, I kind of wish, you know, we did have a victory earlier. That was fun. Not really sure what to put out here, but I'm trying my best. I like putting a Doom Shroom here. I love putting a Doom Shroom over here. It seems to always help. No, the Ice Shroom is what I want, right? Yeah, the Ice Shroom's really good there. I'm gonna try to collect. Try to figure out where their teleporter is. It's over there. Darn it, of course that didn't work out for me. What was I thinking? We're gonna need someone else stronger to take out that teleporter, that's for sure. Maybe a drone or something could take it out, I don't know. I don't really see anyone out here yet. How are these guys dying? I'm under. Stunned. Darn it, I was just harassing him is all. That didn't really work. That plan didn't work. Okay, let's respawn now. What we gotta do, we got 2 minutes to do this. They haven't captured anything yet. So that's good at least. They've managed to fog up our area though. That's annoying. We've managed to defend this for a good solid minute or so, I guess. Where are they? I'm trying to figure out where they're located here. I was gonna play for the home base, you know, in case they came in, I'd be ready for them. Uh-oh. All right, I'm trying to stick nearby just in case they come in for a surprise attack. Then I'll be ready, maybe. I don't know. I feel like we could win here. They haven't even touched us. And I'm doing, man, the other guy's doing, I might finish second or so. I'm being a little bit too defensive maybe, huh? Maybe I should just get out there and go for it. We got a minute left to come get us. Darn it, they killed me. Someone's actually came in for a second. You see that? They're probably gonna summon every strong thing they can get their hands on. Which is gonna be annoying, but we got 30 seconds probably to pull something awesome off. Got him. Looks delicious. There we go. Where are they? We won. We won big time there. That's fantastic. Did I come in first still? I hope I did. I tried really hard to. I don't know. I mean, sometimes I just like to try to prove it to myself that I can. I still got it. You know, I've been playing for so long. Yeah, I came in first. Yeah, first strike still. Barely came in first. I mean, Firestorm Wolf did fantastic. I'm not trying to, like, you know, outdo anyone like that in that fashion. I'm just trying to, like, do my best for you guys. Thanks for watching. That's Chester Chomper right there. And tomorrow we're going to show off Dr. Chester, and hopefully we'll have the Cheese It Forward, hashtag Cheese It Forward stuff all settled, and I'll have 7 codes to give away on my Twitter account, so be sure to follow me there, and I'll see you next time for some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.